All right, guys, we got another job today. This is actually not a rough grade or a final grade. We're actually just cleaning up for this builder. We're gonna knock down 5 loads of dirt, clean out around these trees, just do some prep work so the stucco guys can get in here and get the stucco done. Usually once the stucco's done, we come in and do a rough grade and cut a driveway, get all that part ready. But basically, this is pretty simple. We had some dirt delivered here, 5 loads. We're gonna knock that down and grade it today. And then we're gonna head on to another job and do a final grade. So I'll cut you guys in on that as well. Hopefully you'll enjoy this. Please give me a like, a comment, and subscribe. Would greatly appreciate that. Hopefully you guys will enjoy some of this. Thank you. last load of dirt coming here. Like I said, we're just doing a, I guess you could call it a rough grade. We usually cut a driveway when we do the rough grade. We're not necessarily doing that today, just bringing in some dirt. This house was built way off the ground. It's in a flood zone. It was actually 9 courses off the ground, the foundation. And so we're just kind of bringing it up to elevation. Getting it ready for the next trades before we come in and do a real rough grade and cut the driveway. Got our excavator. We have a couple of excavators. We got our this one out of the shop. Just cleaning up around these trees, getting all the brush. All this stuff's got to be finished graded at some point. So right now we're just doing a little cleanup. Hope you guys are enjoying. Well, as usual, we're getting into more than we started out with. The builder wants us to clean out these ditches, clean out around all the trees, and haul this stuff off for him. So we got several things going on. We even got Ray working today. Boy, I'm telling you, on a Monday, that's That's hard to believe right there. We'll finish up here and get all this stuff moved out of the way, and then I'll give you guys a shot of the final product. Again, we're not finish grading this or even rough grading it. We're just bringing a little dirt, trying to prepare for the stucco guys and give them a level place to put their scaffolding. And then within a week or two, we'll be back to do a rough grade driveway cut. We do have to put a culvert in here, and I'll show you guys that when we get to that point. So all right, I'll get back with you at final product, guys. It's recording. I just thought you might could film that, you know. Just going on the truck and all. Guys, this one's about in the books. Like I said, we're just doing a quick cleanup, getting some dirt in here for the other trades to come in. We hauled away one load of the grass scrapings out of this ditch and around these trees, and that's pretty much all we're doing on this job. Guys, let me know if you are enjoying the footage, if you'd like something different. If you like some of the camera angles better than others, if you like or dislike time lapses, the time lapses help just so I can cover more ground in one video. But anyways, you see what we had to do here. Got this house looking a lot better. And when the stucco guys get done, we will come in and get this thing ready for a driveway. Appreciate you guys watching the videos, guys. We'll get to you on the next job.